Hey everybody, Xerox here. Continue where we last left off at. Continue where we last left off at. Okay.
Got you now.
I'm pretty sure I.
Always been good at running, Annette.
It's some. There it is. Okay. I had to look it up. Let's see where the hell it's at. There we go. There we go. Get some ammo. There we go. Alright, we got to do it just fine that time. Damn, man. I know I got Ada killed a few times. Let's see here. Anything over here? No. Oh, we got to save. So we go. We're gonna save. Nope. Gotta do the time for this stupid thing. There you go. Okay, saved. Oh, we can go upstairs too. I think we're gonna have to go upstairs, yeah. Well, wait, hang on. Is there anything? Let's see if there's anything I can get from anywhere. No, okay. I had to look up what I had to do next. Like how to get past that triant. Figure out how to do that and stuff. Because I knew I was growing up with something. Like, what am I supposed to do next? How am I supposed to get around that guy? I looked it up, it says something about knocking him down. I was like, knock him down? ID wristband. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, damn.
Bravo. Gonna burn him alive now? You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Okay, it's somewhere over here. There. I gotta hurry up. Crap. What'd I do wrong? Oh no. Come on. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I'm on fire. Hot. Oh crap. Well, like I said, I wasn't gonna make it. Damn it. Knew that was gonna happen. Oh well. Gonna have to read this again. Wristband. Let me pull. Going down here. Get the wristband again. There we go.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
First. Nope. I like to hear it. And where is it? There it is. And it's there. Okay. Is it over here? No. No. Okay. This door's open.
Clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Let's see what's over here first. What's over here? Nothing. Any ammo? Nope. Oh, bright light.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him? So you can take credit for G.
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Anita. Oh. It's painful.
Where's Leon? What did I do?
Uh-oh.
I
There's our trusty Leon.
Ada? Damn it.
Ugh. Oh, my shoulder hurts. Ugh. Oh, it's okay.
Ada? Where are you?
Ada, Ada. Nope, nope. Can't go that way. Okay. Up we go. Got a typewriter, got a first aid, shotguns. I really could use a mag. Okay, let's save. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, we could go down there or go this way and see what's over on this side. Can we squeeze? No, can't squeeze through there. Ugh, okay. Okay. Oh, ugh. Get it in my mouth again. Son of a gun. Oh, what do you have here? More ammo! I'll take the ammo. I'll take anything that I can get. I think we'll have to go through that way. Ugh, not looking forward to it.
That's a pleasant smell.
Yeah, isn't it? Walking through some seaweed. Already got a piece of it in my mouth. Nasty stuff. What's this? No, I don't have a piece for that. I can't open that. Ugh, wonderful. Be nice if I can get some type of jump type again. Something. I could go this way. I heard something. Shotgun shells. I could use the shotgun shells. Where are you at? Gonna creep up on me? You're gonna creep up on me, aren't you? I know you're not dead. Not from that one shot in the head. We'll do several shots. Now you're dead. Let's see if we got any. Nope, nothing. Also, you're missing an arm. What do we got here? Ooh. A VHS tape. Good. Are you gonna get up? Better not get up. You better not. You look. Are you gonna get up? I hope not. You look like one of those guys that has this. It's gonna take a while to kill. Even if I did shoot you in the head, it'd take a while to kill you. Let's see what's gonna get in here. Ah, nope. Damn it. I gotta get a key. Hey. You better be dead. Electric part. Not that. Oh, I should put that back. Oh, I can't put that back. Here, let's put this back. Shit up. Don't you grr at me. You're still somewhat kicking. Don't know how you're kicking, but somehow you are. Oh, will you just fall? There. Okay. Get some ammo. Oh no, it's a knife. Yay! Ugh. The sewer. Again. You know what? We're gonna go back real quick and see if I can use that one thing. Or, hang on. Looks like I can continue going this way. Or, maybe not. And there's... Oh, nope, shouldn't have done that. Oh, crappers. Ugh. Can I go back up there? Nope, no I can't. Damn it. I should have used that thing. Damn. Yep, I should have taken it. I fucked up. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh no, that's not one of those one blob things, is it? I hope not. Oh. Eat this. Enjoy my shots at ya. Are you dead? You better be dead. I hope that I can go back up there and get that thing.
Cable car. Interesting.
Damn it. Hang on, let me see if I can go back. Because I really want to go in those rooms. and see what's in those rooms. I knew I should have taken it, but I didn't. Hopefully there's a way I can go back and get it. Hopefully there's a way I can go back up there. Just run up it. Can I run up it? Ugh, damn it, son of a gun. I fucked up. Because now I can't use that to get in here. I'll leave you guys be. Looks like they were having fun mushing in the sewer water. Let's see here. My arm is probably infected.
Where'd she go?
There's the rail. What do we have here? Shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Wish the room was a little more brighter. What do we have here? No, so let's walk to it.
Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Sewer map. Ain't got ammo. Handgun ammo. Deceive. Let's see what they got here. Sewer company pamphlet. What's this? Oh, the VHS tape. Right. Slate it in. There we go.
Spread it.
Interesting. I don't have anything to put in here, really. Oh wait, I do have this. Let's throw that away. Let's see. Unlocking the door. Wait, how can you tell it's a king or a rook? Oh, that looks like a king, I guess. No, that's a rook. It's a rook. Can't tell what that is. Is that the queen? Miss the night, electric part. That's the rook. And no, that's the rook. Oh, where's the knight? I may have plugged that in the wrong one. That's the knight. Yep, the rook. Again. Nothing's happening. put the knight where the knight's supposed to be. The rook. Another rook. I think I need to find out the pieces. Oh, isn't that something? That was kind of helpful. Oh crap, the safe. Are you dead? You dead dead? You're not dead dead. Well, you're gonna be dead dead. Told you you're gonna be dead dead. I don't need that. Crap, sewer safe, sewer safe, sewer safe. I'm gonna have to look this up. Why does it keep... Oh, I could have gotten a lightning hawk. Oh well. Hang on, guys. This freaking loads up fast enough. Okay, nope. Yeah, I killed that thing, I'm pretty sure. don't see anything about a safe. Oh, damn it. Sewer safe, sewer safe, sewer safe. Crap. I'm gonna have to figure that out later. Listen. There. Oh, I just tried to freaking done. That's not what I meant to do. But you two are dead. You better be dead. Yeah, that's not what I meant to freaking do. Green herb, I'll take that. Wait, is there another one? No. Ah, there we go. That's where one monster was at. Let's go this way, see what we can find. What's this? Oh, grenade, yes. Okay, let's get back up here. Ah, damn. I should have really grabbed that. That key would come in handy right now. I wonder if there's a way back up there. sure there is. Just gotta find it. I'll take, put that right there.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Wristband. The one that Ada has. This red one? See anything. Nope. Okay. Let's go back up. I really want to know how to open that safe. You know what? I'm just going to put down sewer safe. Hang on, guys. Sewer safe. I'm gonna hope it's this one. No, it looks like it's this one. Okay, let's see. Okay, hang on, I'm looking at it right now. Okay, it's two left. 12 right, and it looks like one left. No, 8 left. Okay. Let's do it. 2 left. Twelve right. And 8 left. Ah, damn. Okay, let's try it again. 2 left. 12 right. And 8 left. All right, on. There we go. There's an exit that goes up, it looks like. Nope, that goes down. I think I've already been through that way. Well, let's see if there's a way up to get that key. There's gotta be a way to get go back up and get that key. There's gotta be a way. Get that key. Right, fucked up that. Oh, there's another one. Oh, what in the world is that thing? Nasty. Oh, crap. Gun. You poisoned me. Oh, I'm out of freaking... Are you serious? I'm out of ammo? Ow. There's gotta be a way to get back up there.
Need this toxin out.
Okay. I'm good again. Oh. Looks like there's another way. Yeah, there's the control room. I'm on the lower floor, ain't I? Yep, I'm on the lower floor. Damn it. So I gotta go up. Okay. Ugh. I wanna get this toxin that's over here. Should be another toxin. Yep. Okay. I'll take a case. I can't believe I'm out of ammo. Out of ammo again. That's the upper floor. How do I get up to the upper floor? I was up there, and I stupidly came down. May have to reload. Right, fucked up. Is there another way I can go? I can't go that way. No, I can't go this way. That's where the freaking... fuck. I may have to load. Because I fucked up. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to reload. Alright. Hang on. Oh no. Let's see. Crap. I hope not. Hope I didn't really fucked up. Did I really fucked up? Yes, I really fucked up. Damn it.
ID wristband required for cable call entry.
Ah, crap. Alright guys, it seems like I fucked up. I hope you all liked what you saw. If you did, please hit that like button. Until then, I will see you all later. I'm out.